I play Nate, who is a government operative. He's sort of fallen from grace early in his career from Russia, but he's given a second shot to make contact with Jennifer's character, who's sent out into the field to get him and extract the name of his operative.
Have dinner with me.
Are we going to become friends?
Nate finds himself falling for Jennifer's character. When you start to cross over into the area of feeling, can you trust that? Is what you're receiving honest, or is it just part of the game to get what she wants?
She's a sparrow. There's something else we're not seeing.
Something's really inherently psychologically dangerous about the whole story and the whole world. There's something very satisfying about that.